Now, Houston pace setters in 7 and 8, they come around the corner. Here they go. Oh, we got a nice rider in the middle of the track. Look at him. He's determined. He got a focus, and he's not letting anybody pull up on him. He's going all the way through, and he will finish with a 24-56.